Good evening, it's Serena, and today I have a best friend and has a three kids, and one of them is a girl, and she's adorable and wanted a request. So I'm going to go ahead and play Fallout Boy Centuries, which is a little bit older. I've heard the song, a lot of people have, but I wanted to do a live version and I wanted to see if they could play, if they could perform very well with live. So let's check it out. Oh, by the way, it's for you, Jocelyn. Let's go. I wanted to say that the stage looks absolutely stunning. I like with the reds and the golds, fire. It's fabulous. Wow, I'm actually pretty impressed because with the actual audio, it seemed like there was a lot of like auto tune and things like that, like echoing and things like that. But he sounds amazing live, so let's go. I do have a question because in the early 90s, there was a singer named Susan Vega, and the song was Tom Diners, and it does the dun 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 dun. I was wondering if there was ever a lawsuit on that, or if they just gave some rights. I don't know, but I've always thought about it like, hey, it sounds kind of similar. But anyways, it's a great song. A lot of people like it, and so does my Jocelyn. Jocelyn, I love you. Have a blessed day. Have a good day with school tomorrow. Bye, y'all.